You got ammo?
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
You hear that?
What?
Could have swore I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Eat me.
Hey, pipe down, boys. Batman won't dare show his face here tonight. Not if he's smart. Can't wait to spend some of this damn money.
Admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party. I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world. Call me crazy, but we could get to Penguin a lot quicker if we split up. You know, I could take one of these places on my own. Yeah, don't rush to agree or anything.
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, huh? You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The Order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find.
Look out! It's the Bat!
I don't care what I'm working for as long as I get my cut.
Think the little man's good?
You don't?
I never trusted the guy. Why should I? He said the Bat would be dead by now. And look how that turned out.
The other guys were sloppy. No way the bats fuck.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the bat!
We see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! What the hell is he doing? This is bad! Really freaking bad!
He's still behind us?
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout!
I think he's gone! You think he's gone?
I'm driving here! Just keep looking!
Attack the boss! Ask him, what do we do?
He ain't answering!
What now?
If he follows us back to the guns, we're dead! Don't see him! We lost him! We actually lost him!
Get us back to HQ before he comes back!
You got it! Catch us!
He never had a chance!
Penguin was right. The bat's losing it.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Nightwing, we're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I know, the boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... oh, hittable!
Heads up!
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. Okay, Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move.
No! Stop! Don't you... I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know. Sell them for scrap. If you ever get out.
Oh, you smug bastard. I might have known it was a way in the mask. What's the matter? Bankrupting my family's business wasn't enough. You had to go and kick 10 tons of crap out of people, too.
Your family was corrupt, Cobblepot.
Yeah, and yours are dead. Oh, what's the matter? Touch the nerve. This Cape Crusader lock doesn't really work when everyone knows who you are, does it?
Worked fine catching you.
Face it, after tonight, Batman's dead in the water. You better find him.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here! We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
That's the last time I work with you, Dick!
We nearly have him, sir. Opera has been heard in the north of Founders Island. It could be the missing piece of information we need to apprehend this madman.
That thing will flatten us! Move!
I'm going!
The victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others.
Unfortunate news, sir. Members of the League of Assassins have been spotted on the rooftops of Myrgani Island. Well, I presume it's the League, sir. The reporting officer's precise words were, and I quote, "crazy ass ninjas."
Thanks, Alfred. I'll investigate. Oh, the dead. Few people can kill two League assassins. I should set up a crime scene. Injuries consistent with slashing attacks from a long, sharp blade, like her own sword. Same injury pattern, different uniform. They were fighting each other. A third sword dropped in a hurry. Blood type doesn't match the other bodies. Someone got away. Whoever got away was injured badly. I should search the other rooftops, try and pick up her trail. Found it. This should lead me to some answers. Through the duct into Elliot. I'll have to power down that generator to gain access.
Remember your training. Follow our orders. You are initiates. You are untempered steel. These battles will forge your minds and bodies into blades. The League will weep.
The Batman! Protect the demon's head! You dare approach Ra's al Ghul?
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus dream's all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again.
Sheathe your blade. There will be no fighting here. But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspire to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit, a purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective, Artaria.
This must be the Lazarus Pit.
Trespasser! We guard this site in the name of our new leader.
You're relieved.
Attack!
Turn around, slowly, and hand me the detonator.
Nyssa.
Thank you, Bruce.
Does Raish know his daughter fights for the Rebels?
The Rebels fight for me. And that zombie no longer knows his own name, or the day of the week. Or that his other daughter died.
I'm sorry about Talia.
She was a loyal fool. I am neither. You understand. So long as my father's corpse sits strapped to those tubes, there will be war in Gotham.
What do you want, Nyssa?
Go back to him. Destroy that foul machine and let the thing that was once my father finally die.
I'm no killer.
He's already dead. He has died 1,000 times. And every time the Lazarus Pit restored him, he came back worse. More hateful. More crazed. I tremble to imagine what he would have become if this had fallen into his followers' hands. But with him gone, the League will be mine. And it will shed no more innocent blood. The assassins will leave Gotham, never to return.
How can I trust you?
I swear by the woman we both loved. I swear on my sister's grave. I will win this war, Dark Knight. It's up to you how long it rages for.
If you don't mind, I just wanted to suggest that, given Raish's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well, yeah.
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do or who he might hurt. Is preventing some ungodly resurrection truly the same as taking a life?
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you choose.
Waste no more of our time. Restore him.
You weren't a good man, Rish. But you had conviction.
Stop him! Kill him!
Father, what a monster you've let yourself become.
How long does he have?
Maybe hours. Maybe days. It doesn't matter. There's no way back for him now.
I'll take him to GCPD.
Good. The Loyalists will scatter, and I'll be true to my word. The League has no business in Gotham from now on.
Nyssa. Don't make me regret this, or you will.
Detective. Proud of you.
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. Bunch of people were government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD.
always hold back, Batman. Very soon, that will cost you.
Alfred, I'm going to hit the malicious checkpoint positioned next to Mercy Bridge.
Very good, sir. Seize any chance to free up the roads.
Unskilled opponents, Batman. But are you ready to take on a warrior?
An APC just got picked up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful. Choppers have reported a burning bat symbol atop the Lady of Gotham. Azrael's ready, sir.
He's always up and fighting the next day.
Alfred, I've discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before. It's a bite mark. Analyzing its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham. The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago. Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws have been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this.
Done here, Valentin. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out.
Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like God.
Pig is here to fix us all.
Show him how perfect you are.
Rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you down.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Get him, children, hurt him. be coming for you, Batman. Coming to make you perfect.
Leave until I've rescued the other victims.
Oh, thank God it's over. It's finally over.
Where are you taking me? Take the girl back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes my Dollatrons.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken. A pig to make them too imperfect. They make Mother angry. Me, pig, feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No, not fail. Oh. Never good enough. So close. Until you talk to me, I
can do better.
So much better. It could have been so.
You perfect. Should have stayed away tonight, Dent.
Pig on the cross.
How many times pig have we done this, Batman?
Pig on cross.
You put pig us behind bars only for us to escape. Your life is meaningless. A charade!
Not meaningless. Satisfying.
Satisfaction is short-lived. Enjoy it while you can, because the next time we meet, you die. This is our city, Deacon.
This place
we're
suits you, Cobblepot.
Oh, you look tired, mate. Taking it out of you, putting me in here. I can tell. Only so much the human body can take before it gives up.
Seeing you behind bars keeps me going.
I'll wipe that smug look off your face. Just you wait.
I don't want anyone switching off. Not for 1 second.
I am ready to face your final challenge.
It's the toughest yet.
To be commended, Azrael. You have passed the test. I will contact you when I have made my decision.
There is no decision to make, Batman. I am ready now.
I decide how this works, not you.
Every moment you waste, Gotham falls deeper into the abyss. Make your decision fast, or she will be lost forever.
Sir, we have a positive ID on Azrael. His real name is Michael Lane. He was a GCPD officer before he was dismissed due to psychological issues. And then, well, he seems to have disappeared off the face of the Earth.
That must have been when he was recruited by the Order of Saint-Dumas.
It gets decidedly more peculiar, sir. The Batcomputer has picked up an irregularity in Lane's physiology. I've not seen anything like this before.
Upload the data to the clock tower. I can analyze it from there.
Right you are, sir.
I got my new identity ready. I don't care about the money, so long as they don't track me down.
Okay, I'm getting bored. I see you do them now.
How?
I don't know how. All I know. It's gotta be now.
Now?
Yeah, now. What are you, Deb?
Okay, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking quick.
I'm sending over the data on Michael Lane now. I'm no neurologist, sir, but I can quite confidently assert that doesn't look like it belongs in one's brain.
It's a surgeon visualizing now.
Azrael. Protector of faith, defender of purity. The Order of Saint-Dumas has safeguarded Gotham for over 500 years. And it is your sworn duty to continue our legacy. You have studied the Dark Knight for years, learning his every strategy, analyzing his every tactic, perfecting his every move. Now, it is time to complete your mission. Seek out the Batman. Prove that you are his worthy and trusted successor. Only when you have won the Batman's trust will you be able to fulfill your destiny.
His intentions do seem pure, sir. Are you suggesting these recollections have been tampered with?
I am. Alfred, I know this symbol from Arkham City. It's the Order's sacred language. They've implanted markers into Lane's memories to modify his behavior unconsciously. If I can find the other markers, I'll be able to reconstruct the waveform and reveal the message. Scanning that marker has reconstructed part of the waveform. It's working.
Oh.
Another portion of the waveform has been restored. Almost there. There's probably one more marker to find and scan. That's it. The waveform is complete. This should reveal the message.
The Dark Knight stands in the way of our cause. He prevents the evil of Gotham from facing true divine justice. When you have proven yourself, wait for your moment and then strike him down. Take your rightful place as Gotham's new guardian. A guardian wholly willing and relentless in his quest to protect this city.
They certainly don't mince their words, do they, Master Bruce? How will you stop him?
He won't.
Lane.
Lane is dead. I am Azrael, knight to the Order of Saint-Dumas.
The Order has lied to you, stolen your free will.
Liar! You stand in the way of true justice!
We're on the same side, Michael.
No. No! I know who I am. I know what I am doing.
In that case, the choice is yours.
Protector of faith, you know what must be done. The Dark Knight must be slain. Azrael, complete your mission.
You made the right decision, Michael.
I do no one's bidding but God's. The Order must answer for what they have done to me.
Sir, the preparations are complete. Nightfall is ready. I will leave it for you to decide when it's time to come home.
Thanks, Alfred.
You've got a problem. A big one. You heard of Iron Heights? The prison airship? Yeah. Well, it just fell out of the sky. Crashed in Gotham Bay. You could have casualties. Or escapees.
Meet me there. I'm here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Sans Cape, remember?
Iron Heights Penitentiary. What do we know?
What can I say? Imagine the worst prison in the world.
That bad?
No, but it's still pretty bad. What I can't figure out is what it's been doing in Gotham airspace. Must have picked up someone we don't know about.
I'm going in.
See you inside, Bruce.
The ship crashed. How?
Jones! Croc! Whatever the hell that lizard thing is! Escaped! I ripped the engine to pieces! It's still out there, Batman! Hunting us!
Don't worry. I'll get you to safety. Nightwing, this ship was holding Waylon Jones. He's on the loose.
Yeah, I figured. I found a guard, well...
half of one.
Keep moving. We need to find him fast.
Don't send me back in there! No more tests! I can't take anymore!
Stay in your cell. I'll get you out of here soon.
I never thought I'd get out.
You had Croc imprisoned here. What for?
All I know, it was a bad idea. Rankin was playing with fire.
Do you know where anyone else is trapped?
I saw the warden in here right before the crash. You better hurry with that thing out there.
I'll get to him in time. Wait here.
Thank you. We need to leave, Batman. Immediately!
Waylon Jones must be apprehended.
Let this place sink and everyone with it. You've got no idea.
Nightwing, make your way to my location now.
Croc?
He's got the warden.
I'm on the way.
Why not just kill him and escape?
Maybe he likes a long lunch?
Is it safe to come out yet? Hey, Batman!
The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe.
Man, thank you. When I heard those cells unlock, I thought that was it.
I need access to that door.
Good luck. It uses key cards. Two-man rule. As soon as this bird took a nosedive out of the sky, they bailed. Lucky bastards.
I'll find them. Nightwing, I'm going after the key cards. Work on getting the survivors off this ship.
You got it. I'll check the database, make sure we don't miss anyone.
Master Bruce, it appears when the airship crash-landed, two guards did indeed parachute to... I hesitate to say safety, sir. It is Gotham.
Send me their locations.
Of course, sir. Though I can only approximate where they landed. You'll need to search for signs of a parachute once you get there.
What took you?
Aw, you miss me.
The security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
Yeah. Wouldn't want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting.
Regenerative healing factor is quite remarkable. Superficial lesions can repair almost instantaneously, and the subject's hand is now fully regrown post-amputation.
Man, further things they were doing here to prisoners, to Croc,
can be accelerated.
Bastards.
Human trials are underway. Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step. We have lots of work ahead of us. As an aside, the subject's physiology is...
They must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor grate.
See you on the other side.
Let me go!
You made it worse. Fix me.
I can't. Your mutation is aggravated by trauma. There's nothing we can do.
Kill him!
Whip his head off! See if it grows back!
He suffers first, like us.
Yeah!
I know you're sick of that.
It's that aftershave.
Thank you.
way I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
That monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him, tortured these men.
I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
Seriously, how are we getting Croc out of here?
Long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
You're a prisoner, Cash.
I escape once. I escape again.
Try biting this off, big guy.
You failed to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Ah! Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here!
What happened to you was wrong, but you killed people. You have to pay for that.
When does Warden pay?
He'll face justice for his crimes.
No. He will die. You all will.
Quorum, we're funding your experiments. I want names.
Your wants are of no concern to me, Batman. Run along.
You'll talk. They always do.
You forget, Batman. As a scientist, I love invalidating a flawed hypothesis.
Twain, you can add avarice to that ever-growing list of sins.
It's over for you, Linz.
You won't stop it, Batman. The fire will consume Gotham. Her buildings, her people, they will all be reduced to ash.
The only place for you is behind bars.
Wherever you lock me away, Batman, no matter how thick the prison walls or how dark its confines, there is always a chance, a flicker, a spark. That is all I need.
I expect you to help your surviving victims. You will tell the police everything you did to them.
It's not too late for you, Batman. Pig is an artiste. I can make a maiden from a monkey, a model from a miscreant, a beauty from a bat.
You're no artist, Valentine. You killed and maimed innocent people. I'll make sure you never see the outside of a cell again.
No, no, no! Pig has so much more to give. Ooh, come, show me what's under that mask. I can still fix you, make you perfect. Pig can take all the pain away. You'll see.
Talia. I'm sorry.
Alfred, send the Batwing. I'm heading to the GCPD rendezvous point.
Very well, sir.
This is Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor, following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne. That's him! Are you still rolling?
Are you sure you want to do this, Master Bruce?
I've got to. It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Let's see if these guns are everything Black Mask says they are.
Are you calling Black Mask a liar?
Quit busting my chops. Just show me what we got.
Not a good day for imbeciles. Black Mask keeping the goods.
You want information? Read a newspaper.
Wrong answer.
Okay, stop! At the docks! He's keeping the guns at the docks!
Appreciate that.
Look at all these morons. The more the merrier.
I ain't worried. We're good. No way he'd be crazy enough to attack all of us.
Surprised you lasted.
He's on the move!
Black Mask. Where is he?
You ain't gonna kill me. You ain't gonna kill me!
Do I look like Batman to you? Rethink your answer before I fill you up with lead.
Downtown. His office. But you ain't gonna get him. He knows you're coming, freak.
$10,200. $10,310.
Man, thought you would have lost count by now. What the hell? He's here! Get him!
Let's play.
You don't need to do this. You can get money, drugs, and guns, weapons, whatever you want. Please, I'll take the plane, leave Gotham, never show my face again. Anywhere you want, I'll go anywhere.
How about you go to hell? Say out a Joker for me.
So unless Eddie's informant was lying to me, the entrance to Riddler's robot factory is hidden in here. Keycards on the goons. Of course. Eddie's in prison and he's still wasting my time. Can't let him see me. Easy.
Everybody got their keycards?
It's not the robot's fault. Don't blame them. It's the supervillains.
They all want a robot army. But being the minions all about the personal touch.
And three. Easy. Time to head back to the terminal.
Probably.
You metal sons of bitches. This sure beats waiting for food drops in Arkham City.
You've got the keys. Back to the terminal, Selina. Come on, come on. Three keys. Why is it always three keys? Here we go.
Someone's here! All of you, keep your eyes open and find them.
Great. Better take them out before heading in.
I don't like this one bit. You guys okay?
Everything's great.
Trying not to get my ass kicked.
Okay, that's the idiots taken care of. Now for the door. Let's see. Switches and symbols, of course. Why is it never a lock? I can pick locks. To figure out the right. That's not it. There's gotta be some clue around here about which order I need to hit these switches. Did it. That officially is the last of these damn things I ever do.
Computer, but this is a matter most exigent.
Error. Do not understand. Exigent.
It means urgent. Understand?
Understand?
Now.
Thank you, the Riddler.
Yes. You're welcome. Now, the Gotham Police Department currently has me immured, and I...
Elevator manual override activated. Beginning descent.
What?
Hey, Eddie.
Catwoman.
Aren't you in prison?
Ha! No prison can hold me. Hang on a second. Why, yes, Officer Cash, I'm just talking to my lawyer. Get out!
Calm down, Eddie. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm gonna steal all your money and destroy everything you've built here. Okay?
No! I don't approve of that defense strategy, good sir. Riddlerbot, attack! You'll regret this! Level 3. She's a
initiating. Over your shoulder so hard that empty head of yours will unscrew and fall right off. You
keep it down, Nigma. Don't make me dig away your chair, Spit.
Make sure to crawl out of my life. Die on the street.
Eddie's computer's through that door. Time I got paid.
Riddler bots!
Oh, gee. It's locked.
And encrypted. So good luck!
Voice print accepted. Welcome, the Riddler.
No!
Thanks, Eddie.
No! I won't accept the plea bargain!
Eddie, you're not going to need $2.73 million in jail, are you? They feed you for free.
Stop!
And what are you going to do with a robot factory while you're in there? Arrange some sort of elaborate prison break?
Please,
please.
Do you want me to beg? I can beg. Mercy.
Mercy.
Please!
All right, Enigma time, you calm down. Get off the phone.
Bye-bye, Eddie.
Unhand and unhook me, you authoritarian attack dog! Oh, a taser? You think a taser frightens me? I am the Riddler, and you will not...
Nefarious characters, check. Ill-gotten money, check. Distinct lack of brain cells, definitely check. Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
I'm starting to like Bloodhaven. I mean, what are the chances of finding all this money?
Pretty high. Penguin told us where to find it. As soon as the bats started raining on his parade, he had us put a little in reserve, well away from Gotham.
Yeah.
You're in jail, Cobblepot. What are you doing with all this?
You're gonna get it, man!
And you were doing so well. You're headed to Gotham. What for?
I ain't telling you nothing.
You know 50,000 volts to the head hurts, right?
Okay, they're busting him out of GCPD. You're too late. It's already happening.
Why so pessimistic? You know, when you fitted this thing with a self-destruct option, you could have asked him why.
That was never a very popular word in Mr. Wayne's vocabulary.
Ah, yes. The stony-faced intractability we loved him for. These guys, on the other hand, looked very tractable.
They're tampering, Mr. Grayson. Might be an idea to stop them.
What the bloody hell's going on up there? Why am I stuck in a lift with no lights?
We cut the power, boss, like you said.
After you, moron, cut the power after I go.
Where's Batman to save you now, Knightfall?
It's over for you!
Come on, guys. Put up a fight, please.
Very cooperative.
Couldn't agree more.
If you wouldn't mind installing the remote uplink device, we can see what damage they've done.
Someone talk to me. What's going on?
Sorry, boss. We're not getting you out of there anytime soon.
Why the bloody hell not?
'Cause we just got our asses kicked.
Hang on, who's it? Oh, no. Not you.
The one and only, Oz. Look, just relax. Now that I'm here, I'll have you back down and behind bars in no time.
Piss off, pretty boy.
You know I love it when you get angry.
Okay, I'm connected. They've done a good job, but not good enough. I can reroute power, but it means rewiring some junction boxes. They're on the floors below.
I'm on it. So, I've been thinking. You pretty much own everything now, huh?
I hope you're not going to ask me for a loan, Mr. Grayson.
But I bet you've been throwing some mad parties, right?
Off the chain, I believe they say.
Guys, I ain't got a clue what I'm looking at here.
Penguin don't want to hear that, man. Just fix it. Anyone bored? I'm bored.
Oh, man, we're screwed. The kid's too fast.
All it takes is one bullet to put him down.
Help over here. She's getting away.
This'll flush that freak out. Deploying charge.
Three, two, one.
Placing sentry gun.
I see him! He's over here! He went this way! Don't let him go! Find him!
I'm good. Okay, junction box rewired.
Good work, Mr. Grayson. One more to go. Oh, the newlyweds sent their regards, by the way. Miss Gordon Drake, I should say, was kind enough to send some pictures. The island retreat looks lovely.
Aw, my heart melts. Okay, Lucius, we're done.
Re-establishing power now.
Yes! The lights is on! Oh, I'm getting out of here, pretty boy. I can hear the welcome party as we speak.
Mr. Grayson, we have a problem. Two choppers are dropping off reinforcements on the roof. I'll hold the elevator, but it won't take long for them to get him out.
I'll stop him. Oh, and while you're at it, cut the lights.
No!
We're armed to the teeth up here. He ain't doing squat.
Hey, what's he got? A couple of sticks?
We got swords.
Yeah, two of them. Cut him up.
Defend, take him out.
Nicely done, sir.
I should shut my eyes, might even things up a little. Okay, Oz, let's get you out of that elevator. Area secured, Lucius. Reconnect power to the elevator.
Hey, boss! We're getting you out!
You are? Where's Nightwing?
Oh, he's right here. We thought you'd want to say hello.
Oh, I do.
Much obliged. Maybe we should get that light on the roof fixed. Change the symbol. What do you say?
Thanks for the offer. But this isn't permanent.
Hey, little man. Place hasn't been the same without you.
Get stuffed.
Cut him up!
Defend! Take him out!
Nicely done, sir.
Quick!
There's guns over here!
Is that all you got?
You rat.
I should shut my eyes. Might even things up a little. Okay, Oz. Let's get you out of that elevator.
Area secured, Lucius. Reconnect power to the elevator.
Hey, boss! We're getting you out!
You are? Where's Nightwing?
Oh, he's right here. We thought you'd want to say hello.
Oh, I do. Ah, sod off.
Much obliged. Maybe we should get that light on the roof fixed. Change the symbol. What do you say?
Thanks for the offer. But this isn't permanent.
Hey, little man. Place hasn't been the same without you.
Get stuffed.
You know, technically this is still our honeymoon, Barb. We should be on a beach. Honeymoon.
Who needs a tropical island when you've got a waste disposal facility to infiltrate?
I'm cracking up here.
Sorry. Alarm system's disabled. You're up?
I'm inside. Not on the beach.
Look, I'm not happy about it either. But Two-Face breaks out of jail? We can't just ignore that.
It depends on how far away the beach is.
We need to put him away, Tim.
Yeah. For good this time.
Okay. What are we looking at?
And I'm not seeing much waste disposing going on here. They're processing money. Lots of money.
Security?
Enough to keep me busy.
Be careful in there. It's different now. You're on your own.
Are you leaving me already?
That's not what I...
Don't worry, Barb. I got this.
Where did all of this come from? I thought GCPD seized all of it.
That's what they think. While the Bat Pretty Boy was screwing around in Gotham, we were hitting Bloodhaven's face.
Nuts!
No one's stopping us this time.
Keep moving! Is he gonna be okay?
Where?
Over here.
I'll cover you. He's kicking our asses.
Ain't got us yet.
I get the feeling that's just luck.
We can take him, okay?
I'm pretty far from okay, man.
We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout! I'm gonna go check on my friend.
I'll keep watch.
He ain't getting up. Keep moving. Hey, we should check up on the guy he took out.
In the control room. He'll know where Two-Face is hiding.
I'll make him talk.
Really?
What?
Nothing.
Barbara, I know when you want to say something.
Okay, it's just... You were always the good cop, weren't you?
Good cop, huh? Okay.
Where is he?
I ain't scared of you.
Where?
Okay, I'll talk. He's in the main office, I swear.
Not bad, huh?
Very scary, honey.
I know you're in here, kid. Still fighting the good fight, huh? I'd leave while you can. Or come face me. Let's see if the boy wonder can cope without the bat to hold his hand.
You can do this, Tim.
Have you heard? Robin's here, and he took out the guys in the incinerator.
He's going for Two-Face.
That means he's coming through here. It's the only way.
If he's got any sense, he'll take one look at this and leave.
The big guy's down.
Stay near the turret, okay? We'll be fine.
He had a minigun, and he's not fine.
Oh!
managed to hack the PA system.
Well, maybe we can squawk him into submission.
Fine, Mr. Grateful. You get to listen to Harvey for a little bit longer.
The Batman wagon.
Man, this thing's tough to break open.
You're telling me you ain't even made a scratch?
Screw you!
Hey, guys, why are we doing this again?
Why the hell do you think?
Carter.
Go on, charge the brat!
Not so tough now, brother!
Got a security entrance.
Okay. Looks like a sequence mechanism. It's gonna take some time to hack. I'll race ya.
Hey, I'm in.
Check you.
Heads up, Birdie!
You let me win on the door, didn't you?
I... Listen, people with guns? Definitely. Your thing. You're all over that.
I'm hitting you right between the eyes. This gun's gonna cut you. Stay the hell back. Damn you. Die. I'm gonna kill you! Ugh! What's wrong? Die, freak!
Watch your back, bird boy. No one else.
So the boy becomes a man.
Too bad it's short-lived.
No, Tim!
It wasn't brave coming here. It was stupid. You're not the bat. Never were, never will be.
Tim, get ready.
Sorry, kid. You can't do this all alone.
Let's get this sack of crap back to GCPD.
We're not getting to that beach, are we?
I think the honeymoon's over, Barb.